As a self-care girly, it's taken me months to perfect the ultimate shower routine. So in today's video, I'm going to take you step by step so that you can take your routine to the next level. First things first, I like to set the vibe by lighting my favorite candle. This one is from Jo Malone and it smells amazing. Starting with hair, I'm going in with the Gizu Hair Oil and I'm going to add this to my scalp. This is really just going to help moisturize and make your hair look overall healthier. I'm going to massage all of that in with a scalp massager. This one is from Amazon, but you can get them anywhere. And this is going to help get rid of any dead skin, and it's also known to promote hair growth. And then I'm just going to follow up with a hair mask. This one is from Gizu as well. And I'm going to add this to the ends of my hair and leave it on for about 20 minutes. I feel like doing these three steps really transformed my hair. It just looks a lot softer, and I noticed that it really helped with hair growth. Once the 20 minutes are up, it's time to shower. I'm gonna go in first with the Olaplex shampoo. This one is the Bond Maintenance shampoo and it's one of my favorites. Once I apply the shampoo, I'm gonna go back in with my scalp massager and really just massage all of that in. And then for conditioner, I'm using the Bond Maintenance conditioner from Olaplex. For body care, I'm going in with the Way body scrub, and this smells so good and it leaves you feeling so soft. That's also gonna prepare my body for shaving. And then I'm using this body soap from Philosophy. This one is Wild Passion Fruit. I like to add the soap to a body sponge or a body scrubber to help exfoliate my skin. Once I'm out of the shower, I love to moisturize with the Sol de Janeiro 68 cream, and this is my favorite cream ever. It smells so good. And then I'm just gonna follow up with the Caudalie body oil, and this just makes you look so soft and glowy. Once I'm done with that, I like to feel cozy, so I'm putting on my Jerf Avenue robe. I always pat my hair dry with a microfiber towel. This helps prevent breakage. And then I'm just gonna brush my hair. This brush is from Tangle Teaser. I love this brush because it helps detangle, and it's also my favorite color, which is pink, if you haven't noticed already. For me, hair care is one of the longest steps, so this routine is going to be pretty long, but I'm going in first with the Gizu Leave-In Conditioner. I'm adding that to the ends of my hair along with the Olaplex Bonding Oil. And then I'm just gonna let my hair dry naturally until it's time for my blowout. Now it's time for skincare. If you follow me on TikTok, you know I'm obsessed with my skincare routine. So this is the routine that I've been doing recently. For cleanser, I'm using the one from Caudalie. This one is Vinyl Clean, and I love how this is a foaming cleanser. It just feels really gentle on my skin. Then I'm using the Caudalie Beauty Elixir. As you guys can tell, I love Caudalie. Step 3 is a toner. I'm using the Glow Toner from Charlotte Tilbury, and this just makes me look glowy, and it also helps reduce the look of my pores. To get rid of my dark circles, I'm using the Kiehl's Creamy Eye Treatment with avocado oil, and I really love this one. I've been using it for a while. This next product is a holy grail of mine. It's Caudalie's Vinyl Perfect Serum, and I'm almost out of it, but it's honestly one of my favorite serums. I use it every morning and night. For moisturizer, I'm using Tatcha's Water Cream, and this is one of my favorite moisturizers. I actually recently started using it, but it just makes my skin feel so soft and hydrated. The last step of my skincare routine is the Laneige Lip Sleeping Mask. I love this mask so much. It just makes my lips feel so plump, and I have it in so many flavors. Now we finally reached the last segment of the everything shower routine, and it's to style my hair. Before styling, I'm gonna add some products to my hair. The first is Olaplex number 6, and this is a styling cream. And then the second product is really important. It's a heat protecting spray. This one is from Gizu, and this is super important, especially if you're gonna be using hot tools. I recently got the Shark Flex, so that's what I've been using to do my blowouts. I'm gonna add the regular blow dry attachment, and I'm just gonna dry my hair until it's like 90% dry. Then I'm going to change the attachment to the paddle brush. This is going to straighten my hair, and it's just going to make everything look a lot smoother. So I just section my hair and then work it through the ends. You can already tell that my hair looks a lot smoother compared to the side that's not straightened. To get my curls, I'm gonna add the barrel attachment, and there's actually two attachments, left and right. So I'm gonna start with the left side of my hair. It's pretty easy to use. I'm still getting the hang of it because I just got it, but I really love the way the curls turn out. It gives my hair so much volume. It just makes it look so good, and it makes me feel so put together because I feel like when my hair looks good, everything looks good. Once the left side is done, I'm gonna do the exact same thing to the right side. And this is how it turns out. It looks amazing. It gives like the perfect blowout look, and I just love it. I'm really happy. It was such a great investment. To finish off, I'm just gonna add some more Guzu oil to the ends of my hair. The last step is hair perfume. I know some may think that hair perfume is random, but it just makes you feel like that girl, and it smells so good. And that's my everything shower routine to feel like the best version of myself. I don't do this all the time, but when I do, it just makes me feel so good. If you like this video, then please subscribe and stay tuned for the rest of my videos.